this place so finally?
It'll be fine. I mean, we defeated him before, remember?
Idiot! It seems you've forgotten that I'm actually a genius.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Why bother fighting some annoying battles? I'm just gonna make this short and sweet. I remember that the Fury should be inside the village's dungeon. So, we'll just sneak into the dungeon, steal the Fury, and avoid fighting Zank at all!
You're right! That's a much better idea than confronting him head-on! I'm impressed, Fang!
Yeah, so... Aaron! Go search for the dungeon.
Figures.
What are you doing? Fight! Risk everything in a glorious fight to the death! I'll spare the victor's life!
Please, don't make us!
We'd never do that. We're brothers.
Idiots! That's why it's so hilarious! Man, you're both pissing me off! If you care about brotherly love so much, then just die together! Fools! Can no one entertain me?
That's enough, Zank.
What? Are you seriously giving me orders, huh, Paiga?
Did you forget that I technically outrank you?
So what? You got a problem with my methods?
No, not at all. However, it might be best if you tried a more amicable approach.
Shut the hell up! What do you care, anyway? We've got the Fury. Quit complaining!
No, that's not it, but... Please, you must calm down. We need to collect the Furies in secret, and we especially can't risk damaging Dwarfa's reputation. Our stock would fall drastically, we'd lose all public trust, and once that happens, we could kiss our year-end bonuses goodbye. If that happens, how am I supposed to pay my mortgage, my daughter's tuition, or my bar tab?
Wow, I'm impressed. You're such a hard worker.
Shut up! You be quiet!
Did you just tell me to shut up? You bastard! Are you volunteering to help me relieve some stress?
Not at all. I was talking to Vivian. More importantly, where did you put the Fury?
Don't worry about it. I stuck it in the dungeon for safekeeping.
I'm back! We pretty much found out where we need to go. Just do what I say, okay? It looks like there are a lot of guards on duty, but as long as we navigate carefully, I'm sure it'll be all right. Let's try to avoid any unnecessary fights.
Let's do this. Take off.
My turn. New data.
Get ready. Not done yet.
I'm ready. New data.
Let's do this. Take off!
I'm ready! Disappear! Ha! Here we go! Eat this!
Solar mode!
Ha!
Let's do this! Slice. Not done yet!
Here we go! Eat this! Eat this! I'm ready! I got some good data. Looks like I got stronger. Here I come.
Get ready.
Take off.
My turn.
I can keep going!
New data?
Should have backed down.
The Fury should be down the staircase.
Aaron, something reeks.
Huh? It's not me. I take baths every day. Maybe you're smelling Tiara?
I bathe every day as well.
No, it's not that. Something smells really bad. Smells coming from this hole. Ugh. Dead bodies. Is this a grave? No. It's more like a dumping site.
What is it, Fang?
Don't come here! Don't even look here!
This must be Zink's doing. Such cruelty from a fencer is unforgivable.
Get stuck! Get ready!
Executing shooting.
My turn! Perfect!
New data?
Executing.
It's not over yet!
I come!
Care to see my true power?
New data!
Fire! My turn!
Let's do this! Huh. Take off!
Here I come!
Are you joking around?
New data?
Get ready! Not done yet!
Here I come!
Here we go! Eat this! Now!
I'm ready!
Get ready! Not done yet! Stay down!
Impossible!
New data? Fire! Ha! No way!
My turn! Disappear!
Ha! Let's do this! Slash! Not done yet! Stay down! You should have backed down!
I've become stronger!
Get ready! Huh. Take off!
My turn! Yeah.
Huh. Here we go!
It's not over yet!
Care to see my true power?
New data?
Eat this!
No way!
Let's do this! Huh. Not done yet!
My turn.
Let's do this. Huh. Not done yet.
Here we go. Fire! No way.
I'm ready.
Get ready. Huh. Take off. Next! That was nothing. Get stuck! Let's do this!
Executing shooting.
I'm ready!
It's not over
new
yet.
New data. Fire! Fire! No way.
Let's do this.
If we're sneaking in, some fights are just unavoidable. Let's go, Aaron!
Yeah! Fairy Link! Let's make this interesting!
Here I come!
Let's do this! Slash! Take off!
My turn! Disappear! Here we go! Now!
Get ready! Take off! Next!
Impossible!
That was nothing. I'm even stronger now.
Looks like I got stronger.
This smell again.
Found it! Bang! There it is!
Stop right there! Who are you?
This can't be! Why is Zank here?
Crack, we've been found.
Hey! You got wax in your ears or something? Who the hell are you?
I'm someone who's defeated you once before. Let me give you some free advice. If you fight me, you're definitely gonna lose. Just back off and hand over the fury like a good boy.
You sounded really impressive, Fang.
Really?
Then let me tell you one more thing.
I will one day bring peace to this world, and everyone will call me a legendary hero. People all over the world will shower me with money and gifts. Ha ha ha!
you really want? How shameful of you!
I was just kidding!
Looks like you've got some hot babes with you, too. If I win, you've got to hand those women over to me.
That's fine with me.
Hey, Bing! You can't make a decision like that without my permission. My life and my fury belong to me.
There's no way I'm gonna lose. From now on, just call me Fang the Fearsome.
Huh? Harley? Please speak some reason to this thoughtless idiot.
I'm pretty sure Fang can handle this. Things seem to work out for him somehow.
I'm okay with it too. My life is already in Fang's hands.
What's going on? Why am I the outcast now? Very well. I suppose I have no choice but to trust Fang with my life too. Please do your best, Fang.
Yeah, leave it to me. You guys take care of the grunts. Let's go, Aaron!
Okay, Fang!
Come, Della! Fair eyes! Amazing! You're so amazing! You're so adorable! I could just eat you up! Would you like that? Do you want me to eat your guts? I'm just getting warmed up! Cry for me! Scream for me! I want to see you suffer! Bloody, bloody, bloody rain! I'm going to flood the world with blood!
Here, use this!
Thanks! Sorry to break this to you, Zank, but there'll be no bloody rain today. Just sunshine and clear skies! This is friggin' annoying!
Who wants to die?
Let's do this! Not done yet! Get ready! Not done yet!
Who wants to die?
Let's do this!
Who wants to die?
Let's do this!
Take off! Who wants to die?
Get ready!
To die!
Get ready! Fair eyes! Not done yet!
Who wants to die?
Get ready!
Who wants to die?
Get ready! Not done yet!
Who wants to die?
Let's do this!
Who wants to die?
Get ready! Take off!
Who wants to die?
Don't count me out!
Ready!
Who wants to die? Experience burning.
science!
Huh.
Don't screw with me! As long as I live, I'll never admit defeat. I'll fight until I'm nothing but blood and meat. If you want to win, kill me! Come on! Do it! Do it!
No. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm done fighting you. Instead, join my party!
What? Your party?
That's right, join my party.
No one's ever said that to me before. Are you sure about this? I mean, look who you're asking.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Hey, Fang. I know you're merciful and all, but isn't this a bit much? Did you forget about that mass grave he filled?
That's right. I object to this as well. There is no way I am going to let a savage beast like him anywhere near me. Right, Aaron?
Training is all it takes to make a stray dog loyal.
I don't want to be near him for 3 minutes!
You've left yourself open!
Look out, eh?
You! Goldo, are you really betraying me?
Huh, this ain't betrayal. It's justice! You're a heartless monster! I've been waiting a long time to do this!
Goldo, am I really dead? Because of you?
Thanks, Goldo.
How do you know my name, eh? Oh, I got it! You and me must be bound by the string of destiny, eh? Oh, I'm so touched!
You get it now, Fang? Some people are just rotten to their core. I know it's not easy to hear, but you need to accept that.
I know, but even if the odds were slim, I still had to try. I can't change fate if I don't try with all my heart. That's why I...
Boy, that's a real great thing to say. You're a man after my own heart. From now on, I'm gonna...
Yeah, I know. You're our friend. Come, join us!
What are you doing here, Fang? It's almost dinner time.
I'm not hungry.
Are you kidding me? You, of all people, aren't hungry? Are you feeling okay?
Shut up. Leave me alone.
I'm guessing you still feel bad about Sank, right?
Not really.
Don't beat yourself up over it. You took a risk on another person's feelings. Who cares if you lost this time? As long as you keep taking that risk with others, it'll eventually pay off. Baja's is making us famous beef stew for dinner. Are you sure you don't want any?
I can eat.
Lord Sherman, I presume. It's a pleasure to meet you. So, you're the same Lord Sherman who's famous for being the most powerful fencer in the land, right?
No need to shout. I can hear you just fine. Now state your business.
Pardon me. My name is Paiga, and I'm here on behalf of the Dorfa Corporation. The reason I'm here is because I have been sent to scout you for an executive position within the company. To be frank, we'd like you to lend us your power. Please, please don't say no. I won't get my year-end bonus if you do.
Aw, man, you were way too honest with him. You're an adult, right? Don't you know how to keep your true intentions to yourself?
Zink was defeated, and the fury he was supposed to deliver was stolen. I'm at my wit's end here. There's no way I'm going back to Dorfa empty-handed. Don't you understand the position I'm in?
Oh, I understand. You're just desperate to save your own skin.
Very well. Please grant me an audience with your superiors.
Yes, of course. Gladly. Please excuse me while I contact the company. Ah, Mr. President? I just finished scouting some promising new talent. What happened to Zank? He was actually defeated by some sneaky little boy named Fang. I understand your anger, sir, but Zink was a total turd compared to this new fencer. Please don't fire me! Right this way, Lord Sherman. The President is expecting you.
So you must be this Sherman fellow I've heard so much about. You kept me waiting. With your help, our company will be that much closer to achieving its goal. Soon, the Vile Guard will be revived, and the world will belong to us. I want you to serve me as I usher in a new era. After the Vile Guard's resurrection, I will become this world's new guard, and...
I serve no one.
No. Mr. President!
What is all this noise? Did something happen? What is the meaning of this?
There's only one person who's worthy of becoming a host for the Vile Guard. Me.
I see. Well, you certainly made a convincing argument.
It seems there are those among Dorfa's ranks who possess the wisdom to see my potential.
Hanagata has been recalled. And now we shall serve our new leader.
Bernard? What are you...
Do not hesitate now. This is proof that Hanagata was unworthy. The Dorfa Corporation welcomes our new leader with open arms. We shall redouble our efforts to revive the Vile God.
I will become this world's god. Only then will true salvation come.
Wait just a moment. You'll have to fill out the necessary paperwork, or it could cause all kinds of trouble later. I'll go prepare the contract right now.
Are you okay with this?
The more pawns, the better. I'm sure he'll prove useful at some point.
Thank you.
We're ready for ya!
Get ready! Take off!
My turn! Yeah! Here we go! Fire! Ha! Ha!
Let's go, Ink!
You can keep going!
It's over! Get ready! Die!
A winner is us, eh?
Data! Defense! interesting.
Get ready.
Man, that was a relaxing bath. It feels good to smooth out some of the wrinkles and let the stress of traveling just wash away.
Why do you sound like an old man? Hurry up and dry your hair. If you catch a cold, I'm not going to take care of you.
Dry yourself. Your wings are all croony.
You shouldn't point that out. I swear, you have the worst manners.
Come on, you two. Hurry up and get ready. I've received word from Lola regarding some new information she has to sell us.
What? I just got out of the bath. Let me relax just this once.
You too, Harley. Please don't walk around in your undergarments.
Got it.
Hey, Harley, don't go outside like that. And why aren't you wearing anything underneath?
Woohoo! You got a killer body.
Stop it, you uncivilized fool!
Whoa! Why she just hit me, eh? That was a nice right hook, though.
Come on, let's go see Lola.
Let's do this! Not done yet! Get it!
I'm ready! Does this hurt?
Stronger now.
I've become stronger.
Complete!
Let's do this!
Executing, shooting.
I'm ready.
Ah! Yeah!
cost you this much. What do you say?
Fury Finder? That sounds kind of useful.
Apparently, it has a success rate of 1%.
What the hell? No thanks. I'll pass. Jeez. Dwarfoot makes a lot of useless crap.